Hi, so this is tutorial chapter 5 number 10. So given that the figure are the two masses, so the situation is released from rest, so U sama kosong. So we need to calculate the change in gravitational potential energy. Bila change is delta U, mesti final tolak initial. So U initial adalah seperti figure 5.4 lah. So dalam figure ni, objek 3 kg sahaja yang ada distance from the ground. So therefore for initial gravitational potential energy datang daripada 3 kg. So M is 3.9/1 kali dengan 2. Okay, so untuk final final gravitational potential energy, so 3 tu akan jatuh ke bawah. So bila 3 jatuh, 1 tu akan terangkat lah, macam tu. So 1 ni terangkat sebanyak 2 meter. Okay, therefore, untuk final gravitational potential energy, the mass is 1.9/1 kali dengan 2. So, dapat 19.62 joule. So, we need to calculate the change in delta U. So, sepatutnya final tolak initial eh. Sorry, tersalah. So, because we are looking at the magnitude, so dapat, kalau tak dapat -39.24. Tapi, because kita nak magnitude saja, tulis sebaik 39.24 joule saja.